Isaiah 6:8. I hear the voice of the Lord saying, Who should I send? Who will represent us? I say, Send me. We will not stop when we get there because our job as Christians is to go disciple to all nations. And I will encourage you to do three things. To humble ourselves, always be honest, and open our mouth. We will take our country back. Air Chief of Congress.